Now, I am sure, as I go through the rest of this, there are going to be a lot of questions about whether or not we think we have the legal rights to do that. I am sure that before you write this, there will be a legal challenge. And I can't tell you that we win it, given all of the different challenges to gun violence laws and restrictions on individual firearm access and control.